April 7th, 2014. Sherwood area in Baton Rouge, Sherwood Forest Boulevard. See the damage from the hail. You can actually see where it hit the matting on the shingle right here.